Well, it's based on the source of Quake, so I assume. Oh, no, I keep thinking it still has
high gravity.
High gravity. That's stupid. Also, beware of the nail traps. The nail traps. Can't believe I'm saying that. Oh. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh boy. Ah. Oh shit. Did you shoot me?
No.
Oh, that's just
I'm nowhere near you.
Oh. I almost killed myself. Oh shit, shit.
I don't know. The shotgun doesn't feel as awesome as it does in Doom.
No, it doesn't. I think that's a common criticism that people have.
Mm.
It's still... Like sorry.
Even a double barrel is just, you know... It works, but... I miss it. It must run from Doom.
Yeah, I also have to add to that that God damn it. The higher difficulty also doesn't work in its favor, because usually when you kill monsters with a double barrel shotgun, it takes like I think exactly 2 or 3 shots. But of course, since we're playing on hard, it's a lot more shots. So
I like that.
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit!
No thanks.
Oh shit!
I'm not a particularly interested in PCs.
God damn it. I'm not particularly interested in getting mauled by a shambler, but I just did anyway.
I see him. I met your friend.
Oh, did you kill him?
I'm in the process of doing this, or dying. Oh. One of the two.
I am helping you. Oh shit.
We did it.
Oh, there's a knight guy over here. Oh.
Oh, that hurts. You just shot me. good job.
I'm sorry. I'll wait over here for your arrival.
Oh, nah.
That was kind of creepy, though. I mean, hearing... Also, that shambler. Oh, that used to terrify me as a kid. Mm-hmm. I know it seems like nothing now. It looks like these low polygon gun fucking monsters, but... I mean, this game also has like no story whatsoever, and as a child, you know, that's all the more scary, because then you make up the story in your head, you know. At least for somebody like me with an overactive imagination. Where are you, Bert? You are
Oh yeah, ho.
Are you doing ho?
Ho.
Oh wait, why are you way ahead of me?
I don't know. I just went places.
You just went places. Just don't trigger the exit, like. You triggered this thing, so that means you're way ahead. I cannot help you because you triggered this elevator, and now I cannot go up.
Lift.
I got elevator. The
lift.
Ella lift.
Yes,
God damn it.
Oh dear. Explosives. Those had a lot.
Mm-hmm. They tend to do that, yes. Oh. Well, thank you!
Oh, this was hurting me. Ugh. It's like a trap in the sea. There's a trap in the ceiling. I thought that someone was shooting at me.
Yep.
Yes.
Well, you shot me, and now I had to find health again. You dick. Oh, yes. I see health there. I numbed the health. Oh, this part. I remember this. They have bushy things.
Okay.
Oh, and I failed. Oh, God. And I killed
see,
myself.
You met a fiend.
Yes.
You met a friend.
I met it in the face.
Yes, I'm at the gold key door now.
Oh god. I'll wait
for you. But, yes, so...
Can I just jump over it? That would be cool.
I was working on a, you know the game Elite from 1984, right?
Oh, of course I do.
Yes. Okay, so, I was working with a friend on importing the models and creating a sort of a game around it. You know, not like Elite itself, but something simple.
That's pretty cool.
He didn't know Elite himself, and all the models look exactly the same. It's like, how do they look the same? They're like different geometric shapes.
Yeah, that's kind of similar.
Yes.
What you mean?
Yes, that's kind of what I'm having right here in this game. It's like all the enemies just look like a mess of polygons, and well, I guess it's just very new to the game, but it just looks the same.
Yeah, I was always able to distinguish them.
Well, I can distinguish them from each other, but I can't really tell like what's that one polygon is supposed to be.
Hmm. Well, it's supposed to be a nightmare, I suppose. Hi there. Let us continue on. Well, yes. You're walking right underneath the traps. Let's not equip the rocket launcher. Oh shit.
Don't care about traps. Don't care about traps. Just going by. I don't care about you.
Oh god, I I messed up.
Oh.
I did get a health pack though, so. Oh, yeah, that's oh! Wow.
Just go across.
That's no, there's a secret little path leading next to it.
Okay.
Yeah. Now I like level design like that, where you can take multiple paths, you know? It's not one path that's set in stone. I like that.
Yes.
I have the silver key.
I have the silver and gold key, so you can just follow me.
Cool. Wait a minute. I have the gold key now too. Just so I can feel like a completionist, I suppose. Oh, I have to go here.
Here.
There we go. Whoa. Hey, there we go. Cool. Yeah!
Oh yeah.
Oh, look at those monsters we missed. And a quad damage, apparently.
Yes.
Oh, I like the geometry of this map. Ah, looks cool.
The weird splooshy sky.
Also, this is the almost final level. The next to final level of the first episode.
That's quite quick, actually.
Yes, but this was the first sharer, so this one is a lot quicker. It's like the first Doom, you know? The other episodes are much longer.
Oh, I don't know what's going on.
this is... well...
I don't know what's happening. I'm just pressing buttons.
The goal is to get to that gold key and then open this door. That's the goal. That's what you have to figure out. So this is kind of like a... I'm not. Oh, sorry.
You dick.
I was gonna say this is like a puzzle map, but it's not because, you know, puzzles and it games. But,
just press the button.
Yeah, exactly. That's the puzzle. Press the button.
Can we make it?
No, you can't. You cannot climb up that thing, so. Oh, this is dark. Oh boy.
It is. I can't see a thing.
Oh wow. I got teleported. That's a bit of a dick move.
Can I use your face to jump on? As a platform.
Oh, you missed a complete section.
Oh. Well, you did too.
And you landed on my face. You wanna kill everybody? Sure, I'll help you. Oh shit.
Oh, you kind of ran in front of me, but okay.
Well, sorry, I'm almost dead. So that's dead. Oh, look at this.
Fuck you.
Oh, shit! Get over the...
No! You dick.
Can you go down?
Nope, there's a teleporter here.
Your way has been lit, it said when I picked up the key.
I found a secret area.
Oh, you did?
Yes, I
cool.
did.
That's awesome.
Yes. There's only a quad shotgun here. A quad nail, whatever.
Oh, you mean like the super nail gun thing?
Yes, nail polisher.
Oh, no. Nail polisher. I need the silver door. We need to go to the silver door. But where is it? Oh, is it over here? I believe it might be.
What? Just jump over this.
The rocket launcher. Oh, well, that also works. Hey, I'm doing this the way it's intended. Also, I got a rocket launcher instantly.
There was jumping in the game, wasn't there?
Yeah, that's true. But still.
Well, I'm playing it there. The way it was also intended, and I just jump over it.
That's true. No
Think
comment.
About a secret. That's not a secret. that is death.
Yes, that is death. Oh, I don't have the key anymore, do I? Poopy balls.
Oh, behind you.
Zombies.
Zombies.
Let me kill all the zombies. There we go. Oh, we did it. Do you have the silver key?
No, I died like 5 times already.
Okay, let's get the silver key. Oh, and I'm being an idiot. Oh, there's a lot of death. Oh boy. Oh, we need to go here.
What is silver key?
I was hoping there would be a med pack over here. The silver key is follow me.
Okay.
It's still going. I did it again. Sorry. It's over here.
Okay.
There you go.
Ah, right. Silver key.
So now we can go over here.
And I misjumped.
You misjumped. Oh, that's a fiend. He wants to eat my face.
I shot his face.
Oh.
So now he can't eat a face.
That's a zinger. Now we can get the silver gold key.
What's in this teleporter?
Oh boy, I misjumped again. I'm so retarded, I'm sorry.
Ow!
I have that's a face. Golden key. Hi there. I really do like the difficulty now with the edit. Oh shit!
I got a...
Oh shit! I got a chainsaw!
In the face.
Yes. I'm sorry. I thought you were an ogre. You know?
Do it look so bad to you?
You never
this
know.
It's very dark. Very dark. Oh.
It's Mr. I wanna eat your face. A lightning your face.
Is he dead yet?
Yeah.
But,
yeah, that's the end of the level. So, just... if we pick up that room, the monster, the end boss will appear, but you cannot kill him.
Don't pick up
or, no, then. Wait. I think you can actually kill him. But you need
if
to shoot him a lot.
If it has health, we can kill it. And we have infinite respawns. So let's do
yeah,
it.
Yeah, let's try it. Let's try it. I think you can, but you need to. He has a ton of health. I need to. Where are those elevators again?
It's behind you.
Oh yeah, there we go.
Ow! I'll do the bottom floor. You do the upper floor.
Sure.
You rotate. Yeah, keep rotating this way. I'll rotate the other way.
Rocket launcher. This is the one place where the rocket launcher comes in handy.
Grenade launcher.
Yeah, but. I don't think it explodes on impact with this guy. Yeah.
We're gonna kill it.
If I remember correctly, he can be killed. But normally, if you get to the second floor, you can press those buttons and two pillars appear next to his face. You see those pillars?
Yeah.
And you can electrocute him. By, you know, you moving the pillars down and you can electrocute him. But, you know, we can do this a more exciting way, I suppose. But he has a lot of health.
Yes. But he has health, so he can be killed.
I'm pretty sure. If not, then I will fast forward this part.
Yes. not shooting me.
Oh.
Look at it. What is it dead?
What's going on?
I think we got him.
What happened?
I think we won.
Bird, I think you insulted his feelings.
Okay. Hey. What? Demon man. Demon man. I'm going to.
What?
I think you won.
No, he's supposed to go down. Like
he's
defeated.
But he's made peace with us.
But I can join you over there.
We have resolved this situation with our diplomatic. With our diplomatic skills.
This is a good for you. Okay?
like it's all is well now. See, there's no enemies left.
Yes.
You should be friendly to us, and we can all go home and drink tea.
Oh, I do like some tea.
Me too. stop you. We have a truce here.
Can you hit him from over there with the axe?
No.
What the heavens? What?
We won.
Are you supposed to go down? Because once you kill him, once he's dead, those bars are supposed to lower and the bridge should appear. So, yes. Oh!
Hello! I am his best now. I'm his belt on his shoulder.
Oh, that's cute.
Chirp. Squawk.
What did we do? You could kill him like that. Am I hurting you if I shoot him?
No.
Cool. I'm just gonna shoot him because this is gonna take a while. This needs to be in the episode.
I have an idea.
He just keeps fidgeting left to right, like, I don't know.
I have an idea. So, I have a monkey wrench.
Oh boy.
Yes, I'm going to put this wrench on my mouse.
Are you done?
One second. It's a very smooth mouse, so it's a bit difficult to do. Like a bloody model mouse.
Oh shit, you missed.
There's a piece of fabric in between. Do you have a piece of fabric?
If he could defeat this guy this way, that would be fucking awesome. Oh, Bert. Damn it.
It slipped off. It's too smooth for the mouse for the other branch.
I just want to shoot rockets at him.
You go ahead, just don't aim at me.
No, I'm aiming at his chest. So I see you standing on top of there. Are you still moving about now? What's his problem?
Hey, this is like Minecraft.
Yeah, actually.
You're just endlessly picking out the enemy. picking at something that is somewhat rocky. God, Minecraft.
Why don't you remind me of Minecraft?
I'm happy I didn't play it for long. It takes up a massive amount of time. Might as well just play with Lego.
I know, right? It's much more fun too, and social.
Yes. And you could do things with it.
Anyway, what are your results?
Nothing yet.
That's all my... Huh? So the rocket launcher shares the same ammo with the grenade launcher?
It makes sense.
That's very interesting, though.
I do see a dope fish in Quake.
Yes, it has a dope fish.
I think every ID game has a dope fish in it.
Yeah. There. Oh shit! I reactivated him!
Yeah, what have you done?
What the hell?
He's only after you.
You befriended him.
Yes. He's my friend.
Oh shit. Oh, poopy.
No.
Don't shoot me. Oh god. Those fireballs are freaking nasty, man. You're not his friend anymore, Bert.
No. It's because I'm friend with you now. I think it might be because you actually hurt him. How do you act for lightning again? Oh, she sent her one, never mind.
Yes.
Get him!
And he's dead.
No, my friend!
Are you ready?
Oh, it is more?
No, you can... This is the end of the level.
Can I make it?
You can rocket jump. Want me to try? No, Bert! What are you doing? God damn it.
Dude, look. Another Stargate.
Look, Bert. I'm gonna try this.
What?
Look. Oh. My corpse made it. My corpse. Can you make it? Oh! Oh, pretty close actually. That was a pretty good attempt. Ah! not enough running speed. Does it have a running function or?
Yeah, press the shift. Which I forgot to do all the time. Oh, wait,
what?
There's an auto run though.
Yeah, it has auto run enabled, doesn't it?
Yes. I think you could use some help. God damn it!
Oops, I pressed escape.
Jump, so the jump is also involved.
Oh, I made it! Made it!
Ah,
yeah,
near enough.
Almost. Yeah, okay, let's finish this. Oh my god!
I tried to rocket jump myself up there.
Now I have to rocket jump again, because I cannot do this. Yeah! Have some.
What's that, guys? I want to do it again.
Turns into a hot slag? What is slag?
Oh yeah, I did it again.
No, Bert. Let's finish this. Okay, 1, 2.
Go to the Stargate.
What? Yes. Yes. What? This is like a
like solitaire.
A victory. Yeah, like solitaire. Yeah, actually. So yeah, let's call this a video, I suppose. Join us next time when we play the next episode of Quake, shall you?
Indeed.
Or
Squawk.